Good morning, everyone. Today we are practicing driving with Bajua, and there's Jameson in the back. So PZ is gonna drive first. I'm gonna give her the keys. First, we want to figure out what key it is. Nope, it's the other one.
It looks, oh,
this one, yep. And then we'll show you guys in a little bit what happens.
Fail already.
All right, we're done. Okay. So you know that it's kind of dark. So before you do anything, you want to make sure that you turn all your headlights on.
Oops.
Yep. So first, your feet, anytime you move this, your feet should be on brake.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. And then let me buckle up first.
In the merry-go-round, even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone, cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, I'll always be a child at the bone. In the merry-go-round, even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone, cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, I'll always be a child at the bone. See, when I was a kid, I'd be staring at PBS or playing tag at recess. Really, no need to de-stress. Can get whatever I want with just a simple request. Play in the park with no rest and come home feeling refreshed. Life is a gift, and I saw it as a blessing. Whenever I went wrong, we move on and learn a lesson. I never felt the need to take a hit or blow the resin. But now the feeling's gone, as if God was just messing. And things have changed now that I'm 17.
We are at McDonald's. From driving. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Jameson. So, we're eating our breakfast. Let's see what everybody got. I got coffee and a biscuit. Z got
big breakfast.
Maybe I should have gotten a biscuit.
Jameson, what'd you get?
I got big breakfast with
Amy's meat, sweet tea.
Sweet tea. Jameson was saying her sweet tea was so big. To Hmong village to go show our first vlog. Say hi. That's gonna be in the video.
That's not.
It is like one of the coldest days like in this winter. It has not been this cold yet. It's like negative. No, it's not negative. But it's like 10 degrees outside. But with this wind, it's like literally like just went to the 18 minutes to Monday. Now we're on our way to Hmong village. My favorite driver ever.
Taxi driver.
But I pay him. We're at Hmong village shopping center. Hers kitchen. They have like everything that I like in the kitchen. think they make the best papaya. The lady's making papaya right now. I'm gonna go record it. Making my papaya for me.
Get the ingredients.
And we're gonna do spicy, right? We'll probably do 10 peppers for both of them. Oh, okay. And I'll show you guys the finishing touch when it's done.
Delicious. Came back from Hmong village, and we're actually doing a challenge for you guys today for our first vlog, and we're doing papaya challenge. Here's the papaya.
I don't like focusing on it.
Focus.
Did you like block my face?
Focus. There we go.
Oh, you spilled it.
Oops. We'll clean that up later, but there's 10.
I got some too.
10 peppers in each papaya, and I'm gonna attempt to do this whole thing. So is Mana.
I probably won't finish it.
Here we go. 3.
Oh.
2. 1. Go. Alright guys, this is what's left of the papaya. I don't know if you guys can see that. But there's... There's tomatoes and other stuff in it, like peanuts and stuff, but I didn't want to eat all that. But yeah, that was the papaya challenge.
And then I'll show you guys mine. I didn't finish. Actually, I'll show them mine.
Yeah, this is Mana.
I'm actually just saving it for later.
Yeah, she's gonna eat it later.
I don't like to eat it altogether. I know it's a challenge, but it is not a challenge that I can do.
But yeah. that was the papaya challenge, and I'm pretty sure we're gonna try to eat the rest of the food later, but yeah, if you guys like it, thumbs up. And hit the subscribe button.